And we're in. Now, tread quietly and keep your eyes peeled. This ain't the German music I remember. Perhaps see if we can tune something better in. Modern music sure is an acquired taste. Snowstorms and beeps. But maybe there's more to it? Huh. Alarm codes, huh? This must be the machine they said was tampered with. Broken, all right. Looks like it's missing keys. Our nemesis didn't want any information getting out. Nor in. Perhaps we can fix it. Thank you. These'll do nicely for our broken device in Germany. Sight. Something. Something. All right. Eyes on the prize. Let's keep decoding. Sight. Compromised. Something. All right. Eyes on the prize. Let's keep decoding. Sight. Compromised. A-I-C-Q. Well, bad news sure does travel fast. A-I-C-Q. Is that some sort of code? That is one hell of an alarm clock. Listen to that racket up there. Perhaps we should inspect.
What are you doing, Helmut? Our position has been compromised.
Look, the front doors are open. Huh. And I think this group are prepping for that attack later today.
Those
at least Zero have their wits about them.
Oh, position.
Let's hope that's had some cause and effect. Only one way to tell.
This war is coming to an end.
Well, die if we must. But the Soviets cannot get their hands on your research. Where is it?
Most of it is here, in this room.
Good. Gather it. Be prepared to destroy it. All of it. Every scrap you have. Or don't even dream of surrendering. I must prep my men.
Yes, Herr Kammler.
And in this hour, champion of Attila, let not thy prowess yield, thy knightly courage fail. Now is the day come when thou must lose thy life. For has been lasting glory among men. Heil Hitler!
Ah, fresh air. This driveway takes me back to Le Mans. Like a racetrack out here. Another antiquity fragment. A ticket to where, I wonder? Things are certainly more lively around here now.
Helmut, listen carefully. This is for your ears only. We must move quickly. Our position here has been compromised. The men are prepping for an ambush. The war is drawing to an end. I have just arranged to surrender to the Americans. There is much at stake here. The fortunes of humanity rest in our hands. I must ask of you two things. Destroy the research located downstairs in the war room. It cannot fall into the hands of the butcher Stalin. Then, more importantly, retrieve my plans for the new rockets from my office. They are our bargaining chip with the Americans. I will be waiting for you in the basement. You hear? The basement. Good luck.
Get out of here! What's that? We're on the tank looks like it's got a mighty tough shell. We're gonna need something explosive. Well, looks like the crowds were better prepared thanks to our work with the Enigma machine. But I can sense that timeline is shakier than the San Andreas fault. Hopefully it doesn't take a rocket scientist to figure out how we save the day. I need to get a better read on our predicament. Let me loose somewhere else in time. Get the lay of the land.
Now that for a pencil pusher. Quickly now, I will cover you. The enemy must never take the rocket plants.
Suppose you gotta fight fire with fire. Holy smokes! More roots get- And you're just a regular Annie Oakley.
To locate the plans in my office. You must also remember to destroy the research in the war room. They are the plans for intercontinental rocket technology that would turn the world into a ball of flame. I'll meet you in the basement. Go, go!
We'd better find those plans. I'd wager my shorthand there's a Ruski operative behind this sideshow, Asher. Perhaps one under the influence of our time-bending adversary. Unattach, Miss Dawn, and I'll give it my all to get those plans. Hurry, boy, hurry! goddamn systems all scrambled. Well, if there are no cigars in heaven, I shall not go. What in the damn hell happened? 1 minute I'm up, the next I'm down for the count. How long was I out for? Ah, yes. It's coming back to me. Those plans. The attack. We got to get them to that rocket scientist. We'll need to deal to that fire. That's if we're to meet our friend in the basement. That thing packs a punch. I guess it'd be like pissing on a forest fire.
Ah, you made it! And you have some plans? Oh, good. They are our passports to America! Right. Our ride will be waiting. Come on, come on! Oh, it's not working! Oh. Think! How can we open the cursed doors? A fuse is broke. Oh, how on earth are we going to replace a fuse?
Think Azure. I'm in hell. Pity my short fuse. The office of romantic fiction can't be utilized.
How close we were to placing a scalpel in that murderous hand. With me on my research, Stalin could have held the world to ransom, walked through Europe under the shadow of these long-range rockets. Oh, I shiver to think of the world I nearly created.
Well, that's a soothsayer if ever I heard one.
Out.
keep alert, Helmut. It seems we have enemies even down here. Come! Helmut, I told you that the fortunes of humanity rest in our hands. The rocket above us cannot be left intact. The Soviets will be able to wreak havoc with our technology. It would be as if we had placed our research under Stalin's Christmas tree. Forgive me, Helmut, but I must ask that you climb above and activate the launch sequence. I cannot promise that it will all work out, but you must try. I will ensure your name is forever remembered for the great sacrifice you make here.
Well, he certainly put a heavy weight on our shoulders.
There!
Oh, this should be as easy as pie.
Seize him.
If by pie you mean rocket science. You don't see an instruction manual lying around, do you? Not that they help. They're always so confusing. This looks like it might do something other than collect dust. Hurry! We gotta move! We got to blow this thing sky high! Okay, a few more left. Speaking for myself, of course, but I consider working out complexities like this under gunfire to be less than desirable.
Done it! The rock!
This thing's about to go boompa. Huh?
What the? Am I running behind, or is time slowing down? A singularity, a black hole, in all my days. My friend, I think we've reached the end of this here road. It seems with all our efforts here that time, stubborn in its ways, has been remade, causing the black hole we see before us. Now, to somehow close this thing. Wow, what terrifying power. Its energy is potent. My clockwork is telling me it would be prudent not to leave it open. Hold your pretty horses. Do you think one of them vials we found in the sanctuary could be the answer to closing this portal? You ordered your nightcap, because the bar is officially closed.
I need to get a better read on our predicament. Let me loose somewhere else in time. Intriguing. This contraption is some kind of encoding machine. Might be linked to them vials. That lit her up like an Easter mass. We've got our work cut out for us here. It's gonna require you to get your hands dirty with what looks like, some programming. You'll need to handle this one yourself. My clockwork isn't proficient in these masks. Thank you. Alrighty, if my clockwork is correct, this is some kind of hydro power station. Care to take a guess to see if this is connected to the flooded mess at the lab? Sheesh, what good is a power station if it's not generating power? Come on.
Oh, we got our work cut out for us.
We need to get this hydro system back up and running. It seems the water pressure and them generators are key before any of this will work. What are all these gauges for? Well, I don't want to die from curiosity, but consider me curious nonetheless. I need to get a better read on our predicament. Let me loose somewhere else in time. Get the lay of the land. Looks like we got our work cut out for us. I presume all these lights need to be green before we can get this behemoth of a station running. Huh, I wonder where this leads to. Y'all industrious. Well, that might prove useful. Let's circle back to this one later. Those look like generators to me. I'd say they might need our attention. What was that? Did someone just lock us in? We need to get out. It's like bringing a water gun to a gunfight. It's not doing much for anyone. Come on, think, Asher. What the? Him? Damn it, no time for joking around. We need to get this door open. I'm talking about. Now, we gotta close the door. Can't let that water escape out of here. Just avoided becoming a body of water, if you catch my drift. Someone was aiming to murder us. That was no accident or coincidence. First the moon, and now this. Keep your eyes peeled, son. It's like bailing a sinking ship with a spoon. Let's find some way to shut off the water supply first. Wait. The wheel for the water supply. It's gone. Any ideas for a replacement? That'll do. Looks like the main water supply. Alright, the water is turned off. Now, great! Looks like you flushed out that water. Right, that's not gonna budge until we fix. Now to inspect the damage, I guess. Let's get a lay of the land. Now hold up. Before we start turning valves all willy-nilly, let's check for any potential leaks. I'm not one for scuba diving. Well, that's a problem. I'd shut that pronto. Well, the water bill has finally been paid, but let's double check for other leaks before we get the water back on. The door is locked from the other side. If you can get me in there somehow, I could try to unlock it. Right. Here we go. A pretty tight squeeze, but I think I can make it through.
There we go. Okay, I'll zoom down and unlock it. Looks like a magnetic lock. Okay, there we go. Try the door from the other side now.
Ah, there you are. Well, come on in. Please, make yourself comfortable. Can I get you some tea? Every now and then, I do enjoy a simple puzzle. This thing is smoking more than Lewis Carroll's mind. Sheesh. It's truly been dealt to. If you want to throw lightning bolts like Zeus, there's probably safer ways to do so, my friend. I recommend we get this dry somehow. Hey, this could be fun. Like those carnival games. Knock 'em down, win a prize. Yeah. Oh, come on. A dry sense of humor is better than a dead sense of humor. That can go. Think we need a replacement. Well, ain't this fun? Feel just like I... Take your time. Keep your eyes on the prize. Just like bobbing for apples, except no worms. All right, let's get this off and see what we have for a prize. Well, here's your problem. It's cooked like a burnt brisket. Oh, what a shame. As good as new. Let's get the rest in. And that's that. Engine's ready to go. Let's get the hood back on. There we go. Now we can leave the bell. Right. Let's head down and get this thing started. I don't think we're close to getting this working. I suggest we check the plumbing round here first. I'm no plumber, but I'm guessing this needs replacing. I do believe we are watertight now. Let's hope so. Now that the water's flowing, let's check on those pressure gauges. These valves must be for correcting the water pressure to those turbines. Keep going. Let's see if we can restore balance. We're back in business. Let's pay a visit to those turbines, shall we? Thank you. Oh, this old chestnut again. Think we need to get them generators working before this'll run. And there we go. One down, with two more to go. Now that's what I'm talking about. One more left. All right. Easy as one, two, three. Power to the people. Well, oh, let's get upstairs and finish the job. Okay, now we're cooking. Generators are online. We have power. Now, just this final hurdle. Nice job. You should be pleased to punch. The alcoholic kind, of course. Now, don't get all sentimental on me. We may have just righted the wrongs that saw the drenching of our friend's enterprise, but we still have yet to know what effect this will have.
Clemens.
Size doesn't always matter. But boy, does that thing tower over us and then some.
Is it some sort of holdup? It's so cold up your tower of Babel that my mustache could snap.
Oh, no complaints from you. I had a pair of willing assistants ready to do your job.
Young Hannah and Moisha are only a month shy of their wedding day. And you'd expose them to potential catastrophe? Rogue, the romantic in me couldn't allow.
Not to mention the publisher's advance you'll get for a front row account of the greatest scientific discovery in history.
We really need to talk about your shocking lack of self-confidence sometime, my friend.
What a bellyacher, it's funny. I didn't take you for a person who enjoyed reruns. Come on, let's get on with the show.
I should have brought a deck of cards up here with me.
Ah, Hannah.
Tolstoy took less time to write one piece.
Come promptly when I call you. We're already behind schedule, and don't want to expose Mr. Clemens to the elements any longer than is necessary. If you could commence with the generator out back, we'll need no shortage of energy.
We should be buckets deep in champagne by now. Not risking our extremities in this cold. Get a move on, would you, Nicola?
This must be the generator he's talking about. Or another expensive paperweight.
Good work! Time now to get some machines configured. Start with the frequency machine. And remember, they can only be turned on in order.
They wouldn't be around if he wasn't now, making even the smallest things a pain in the... They're too... Hold on, son. Sure, we stopped the flood back there. But our changes seem to be unstable. Let's finish what we started and help our eccentric companion.
Machines configured. Start with the frequency machine. And remember, they can only be turned on in order.
They were sent by Edison. He clearly sought at the height of hilarity to gift our scrappy me a bunch of his so-called lifeboats.
Life, care to share some light on the
situation? While you can. After tonight, your workshop will be as somber as a funeral parlor.
They wouldn't be a rival if he wasn't making even the smallest things a pain in the... They're a tool handy that'll get us into that box.
Mr. Clemens, if you're still with us, can you check now the frequency for me?
Oh, good-o. A task to do. Numbers seem to align. Can I tug on this lever?
Patience.
Well, fine then. I shall ponder the opening stanza of what's shown to be the single piece of reportage that renders me immortal. How about wireless power? May strike one as quite odd, like catching a fish with no bait, no hook, no rod.
Can you not see that I am busy?
Any bright ideas? I want to be perfectly frank. It does look to be missing a few lines. Well, the addition of missing lights doesn't exactly make it any easier. Perhaps we're meant to light them all up.
How much time do you think we have?
Oh, I would have thought you'd already put your brain to this and would just be reciting to me now what your musings instructed. I also can't let my affection for you and the honor I feel being at the heart of this experiment rob my readers of a well-balanced quill.
A village in the middle of the Libyan desert could have access towards the energy of the enlightened world, huh? The human project will leap forward 500 years.
Oh, yes. I'm a handsome fella. If you overlook the bulbous wall at the end of my nose. You know, in the Bible, the son of Cain made murder weapons before he did farm tools. Recall, God had cursed the land, making it all but impossible to plow. But still, the inclination to dominate and destroy was stronger than the inclination to heal.
You are talking to a man who evaded the seminary by a whisker. God touched you with the gift for words. If you denied that out of some imagined fear, your books could inspire bloody revolution. And who's to say a child's fable could not? Wouldn't that count as blasphemy? Anyhow, I weary of this talk. Next time, take a bottle up with you to converse with. He may give you the answers you're looking for.
A bottle's a great listener, but too agreeable.
Another one down. Or up. Whichever light travels. All right. Let's get
can
in the last
can you see the lights at your end, Mr.
Machine.
Clemens? Your end, Mr. Clemens?
Indeed. Though I did think they was my Lord and Savior.
Hey, it's going. It didn't have to work.
Sir,
all right.
That's
Let's
it.
Get the picture rolling.
You can flip
Pull
the
that lever,
now.
If you please.
Really? Thank you once again, good friend, for making me a partner in this monumental event. Fingers on the trigger. And...
That's your prompt, Hannah. Pull the main lever. It's working! It's working!
sure this is safe? How do we know he hasn't turned the entire planet into a red-hot skillet? Pulled from the soil of the era and tossed into the abyss. And now before us, another singularity. I suggest we deal to this one the same as the last. Tear itself apart. How the cow came. This eternal furnace just swallowed our best and wow! The portal is closed. And its energy contained within this vial. But... catching up with our efforts, because this place looks like the Ritz-Paris.
Good morning. It's another beautiful day in your personal haven.
Personal haven? Am I looking out a window or a painting by Hieronymus Bosch?
Enjoy the movie. If you're ever feeling trapped or lonely, I would encourage you to engage with our Haven-esque service. We currently have limited time exclusives with this season's greatest social and counseling stars. Remember, together, we are safer apart. Space Haven hygiene functions are online. For full access to additional restroom and relaxation features, please ensure you have enough bit credit.
What? So you make a deposit before you deposit?
Current Haven systems optimal. Internal oxygen quality at 98.3%. Internal temperature optimal, 66 degrees Fahrenheit. External environment unsatisfactory. External air quality minus 22%. Uninhabitable. External temperature 114 degrees Fahrenheit.
I hope your homebody's on.
Access to your Haven's energy center is denied. Your residence is guaranteed to never experience power failures, as it is managed most optimally by my AI network.
We have every comfort, every need tended to. But if folk can't take a simple stroll in the sunshine, it all amounts to chaff. Let's hope this kitchen is 5-star.
Unfortunately, you have no bid credit remaining. Top up to access the ESC hydration and nutrition services.
This place could well become a tomb. How are we supposed to earn these bid credits?
Feeling tired? Get some rest. Sleep leads to a happy life.
Careful, son. I hear they charge by the snore.
Access denied. In accordance with Ordinance 14 of the Residential Habitation Code, all exits must remain sealed. Level 4 diplomatic and social clearance is required to engage with uninhabitable zones. Together, we are safer apart.
Uninhabitable? Oh, phooey. This madam ain't much fun. The last one was trying to keep us out. This one in. What kind of world is this? I need to get a better read on our predicament. Let me loose somewhere else in time. Get the lay of the land.